Welcome back from that lovely break from all our... As you can see, our guest is already here.
Shizzio. I'm eager. Right?
But,
I'm hungry.
Bear with me a second. We're going to get you in a minute. Shay, can you please put that to the side? You're going to cook with him later on, all right? One of the biggest challenges we've got in this country is to promote our own artists and in any part of the world, actually, to have Indian artists who are rappers who do it very well and to get their voice out there to be heard. So it's really important that someone had a voice or started a movement. And we're luckily today, we have the person who is a pioneer and who's actually made enough noise that people in America are talking about it, people on the streets of England are talking about it, Shizzio. How are you, sir?
Well.
Are you
all right? Thank you for having me.
No, thank you for being here. Now, straight away, right there. Bourbon. Get that happening.
Yeah, that's
bourbon.
Very true.
Right. So, now, before we talk about anything, Shizzio, for those people, and I highly doubt there'll be a lot
many
out
people
there,
out
but
there.
People who don't know about bourbon, can you just explain what it is?
It's brown urban, really. It's like a new word, a new movement, a new lifestyle. It's needed. It's a fresh start for a lot of artists right now that have needed that kind of help, that push for the media and the industry and the people as well, the fans.
So would you say it's an identity that you're looking for then?
Yeah, right.
It's for example,
it's kind of like a way of life, to be honest with you, like brown urban. There's a lot of urban artists that are Asian that haven't had the chance and the opportunity because they're portrayed in a certain way, unfortunately. So we are trying to change that.
Okay, so now let me get this straight. When hip hop started, rap artists came out and they were looked upon as a certain kind of demeanor.
Yeah,
and then in the British, urban acts, they adopted Garage, which is a purely British sound that is almost taken from rap.
Yep.
And now out of all that amalgamation and Indian influences, you've got bourbon, a lifestyle, music, and yourself.
I think it's well overdue. I mean, we all know urban music started in America and it was black people, but it's street music.
Right.
And now there's Asians here that were born and bred in the UK, and they adopted this culture.
Right.
So this culture hasn't got a colour.
Right.
But unfortunately, people look at us and they put stigmas on you. You're Asian, so you should be doing X, Y, and Z.
So you're Asian, so you should be turning the light bulb.
You should be doing it. Yeah. And it's very sad, but trust me, it's out there. Take it from a man that's been around the world. People see you and they judge a book by its cover. Mm-hmm. So this whole bourboning thing is our identity. This is what we do, and it's time to embrace it and not kind of be shy and say, oh, you lot should be doing that. You should be proud. You lot are doing urban music.
What is your favourite food?
Listen.
Desi, urban, Asian food that you
if
like?
If there's chicken in it, I'm sold.
See?
And it's normal.
And
it's
today,
just what males do, Asian males do. Like,
it's a vegetarian, yeah. Don't worry about it.
I'm vegetarian.
I know you're going to go.
I've got to go home. There's no chicken.
Yeah. But no, so your experiences with food, all right?
Yeah.
Now, your mum obviously cooked when you were younger.
Best cook in the world. Michelin star chef,
right,
my mum.
Sorry, chucking you out, bro.
I promise you.
Sorry, see, auntie, see what you're doing there, right? Masalala, you know. Anyway, so talk to us about what she cooks that you can say, oh, mum, I've been away on tour. What is it you got home to,
the biryani, brother, man. With
you like the biryani?
The chicken and the rice, yeah.
Tell me how your mum does that. How does she get that happening?
It's like the KFC colonel and his hidden spices. I can't tell you.
See, that's
you understand?
He you just can't. Doesn't know.
No, it's not.
You don't know.
You're stunning.
No, I'm just saying.
Like,
it's like a hidden secret. If I told you, I'd have to kill you. And I love you too much.
God.
I love you too much. I can't do that. So yeah, she does this thing. And she gives it to me and I eat it.
So basically, like most moms, Bajani are in the kitchen cooking and their dear sons are sat in the living room waiting for the food to arrive. Is that it?
Is the way to do it.
It's a hard job, but someone's got to do it.
Because all the Kunyan get married and go home, so we have to take care of mom.
Is there a dish, and be honest, if you don't cook, you don't cook, that's cool. But being bourbon artist, being an Asian artist, is there a dish that you can actually cook and you know how to cook?
Listen, mate. I got a Michelin star and beans on toast.
Michelin?
Michelin star. Call Atul back in, I will show you. You can test it. Michelin star in that and boiling an egg. Fantastic.
Boiling an egg.
So you know how to boil an egg?
Listen, it's hard work to boil an egg,
Right.
You've got to get the right amount of water. It's all science. And the temperature's got to be right and the right time.
That's where the boiling takes
part. That's what I'm trying to say. It's all science, but I've mastered it.
Okay, if you walked into your kitchen,
yeah.
Would you know where the oven is?
And the patilli.
I know where the fridge is. It's a good start. It's a fantastic start.
Okay.
Now, so I want to know more about Shizzio the artist. We're going to throw some questions at you.
Quick fire, yeah?
You have to literally say the first thing that comes to your mind.
Are you ready?
Okay.
What if it's rude?
It doesn't matter. Come out. We'll bleep it. You won't be rude because your mum's watching.
Edit. That's very true.
Your mum's watching.
That's what we'll do.
Okay, are you ready? So I'll start with the first one.
Okay, go for it.
And then you have to answer straight away. Shay's going to ask the next question. But if you have any hesitation, we have to start again.
This is like mallet, smallet, the old game.
We can't find the mallet, but that's all right. We only got juggle.
You can use the, go on.
He gets
the
slap in the ring.
No. He's our guest. Okay, right. First question, yeah? Have you got a girlfriend?
No.
Favorite color?
Red.
How many girlfriends have you had?
Too many to name.
Shoe size?
8.
How much jewelry do you own?
Not a lot. Just like 2-3 items.
2-3 items, okay, that's all right. We give him that, go on.
Okay, London, what do you think?
Great.
America, what do you think?
Great.
B4U, what do you think?
Wonderful.
That's what you said it.
I need more than wonderful.
Okay. He's like fast enough.
No, we're fast enough.
Favorite singer?
Michael Jackson.
Okay.
Come on. Favorite Bollywood movie?
Sholeh.
Favorite actor?
The guy that plays Gabbar Singh.
Gabbar Singh.
Come on, everyone knows Gabbar Singh.
Amjad Khan.
Ah.
Yeah, very good. I can't even knock you on that.
No one can.
So I'm going to ask you another one. This one's going to put you on. This is the final question.
Oh, okay.
Right?
Go on.
Dialogue from a Hindi movie.
Dialogue from a Bollywood movie.
Yeah.
Sholeh, isn't it? You know when he spins the gun, he goes, "Oh, Samba, kitni aadmi se." Come on, everyone knows that.
You know what you need to do? You need to look in that camera and be him for a minute.
Be him for a minute.
You know what?
Give me this cup.
I can't because he's too iconic.
Give me that cup. Do it. Look at the camera.
Do it.
Give me that cup.
Oh, Samba. Kitni aadmi se.
That's brilliant.
Okay, and now we're going to put him right on the spot, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, Shizzio, he looks after artists. He's a rapper himself. He's performed across the country, across the world. He's been put on the spot many a time to even challenge him about his skills of doing rapping. Now, we ain't gonna let him go without trying that skill of his and put his talent to the test. Diwali is the subject matter. The rap is to come from you.
Can you hype it up anymore?
We'll hype it up to the top, but you have to deliver.
All right, I can do it, but I need you guys in as well. It's Diwali, unity. We have to do this together.
We can respect.
Okay.
So I'm going to teach you a few things, right, and we're going to come back and we're going to end with a big one.
Okay.
With a firework of our own.
Right. We'll be back in a second.
It's Diwali, everybody party. Food from my mum.
Cousins.
Aunties.
Curry on.
Sunny.
Shay. Hanji.
I'm so full, I can barely move.
Hardly! brilliant.
That's not bad.
Well done,
thank you. That's not bad at all. Look, before we let you go, I have to try on the very big chain.
Oh, it's a big accolade, you know.
I know, really? It is a big
But it's family affairs, Diwali.
There you go.
That's what family is all about. That's what Diwali is all about. It's about unity, getting together and sharing some love. And thank you so much for that rap. Maybe you could practice at home.
Yeah, try to put it together and send us in your tapes. On.
You can get on at curryon@b4unetwork.com. Drop us an email.
And right now, here's the Masaledar track of the week.